I think people had already foreseen the xenophobia attack here. Yes. So that's why they decided to do Big Brother Niger in Nigeria this year, not in South Africa. Imagine if it was done in South Africa. Imagine the fate of our 20-something housemates that had gone out for greener pastures. In short, Big Brother Niger, I know you're going to see this video. By any means in which you see the video, this Thursday's tax for the housemates should be about saying no to xenophobic attacks. Because Big Brother is a huge platform that thousands of millions of people watch, not just Nigerians. All Africans, so it should be a platform. This Thursday's tax should be saying no to xenophobic attacks, because enough is enough. The killings, the burnings, it's enough. This Thursday's tax should be nothing less than